25. If the difficult tasks are completed first, then the remaining tasks seem easy. Once upon a time, a 68-year-old man took part to run in a 1-mile senior citizens race. His wish was not to win the race but simply to complete it. He arrived at the starting point and saw that many participants were already lined up at the starting line. He also lined up and the race started. Going some distance, he noticed that there were more than 100 runners and all were young. He got a feeling that perhaps he was in a different race. His doubts were confirmed when he asked a participant, who replied that it was a 25-mile marathon. The man thought he simply could not complete it, but the crowd on the streets was cheering him up. Somehow he ran, then walked to catch his breath, then he ran again, and again he walked to catch his breath, and like this he went on, without stopping. He came last and a good 3 hours after all participants had finished. When he arrived near the finishing line, he thought he was going to die. Most of the spectators had gone, however, many had remained and they were wildly cheering him. Some participants at the finishing line also clapped enthusiastically as he came. This motivated him to give the supreme last effort and with extreme difficulty, he crossed the finishing line. He was immediately given oxygen and other first aid treatments. When he recovered completely, he learned that the 1-mile senior citizens race, for which he had enrolled, was scheduled on the next day. The next day, his photo was in the newspapers for completing a 25-mile marathon, at his age. That day, he also took part in the 1-mile senior citizens race. This time he was the first to reach the finishing line. Again, his photo was in the newspapers, for winning the 1-mile senior citizens race. At the interview for the newspaper, he said, "After the 25-mile marathon, the 1-mile race was easy.